some people don't think about safety hazards in their home until it's too late. For example, obstructions on a stairway can send you on a trip you didn't plan to take. Toys on the floor can cause pain instead of pleasure if someone slips on one. Cabinet doors and drawers that are left open are not open doors of opportunity. They can cause serious injury. Safe environments don't happen magically. It's up to you to keep your home safe.